Everyone. So what we're doing, we're playing Articulate.
Have we got the box?
But we're doing it in sort of like a podcast sort of way. So on Team Red, we've got Ross and Rebecca, the two R's. R's Red, Red, Ross, Rebecca.
Ross, Rebecca.
Rednolians.
On the blue team, we've got Luke and Drew. None of them begin with B. on the gold team we've got Lawrence and Pilnan, and on the yellow team we've got Keir and me.
Keir and Will.
Keir
and Will.
They just sat there.
They do anything.
No blooming nothing. Weight. I'm in charge of the time.
Yep.
And I'm gonna, when your time is up, I'm gonna scream really fucking loud.
Okay.
Okay. Oh shit. And what have I gotta do? Are we starting?
No. Reds are starting.
Cool.
So,
oh. Red Ross.
So you start an object.
Can we explain the rules?
Right.
I think everyone knows the rules, do they?
No, I mean,
so you articulate.
It's Pictionary, but you don't draw.
Quite intoxicated.
But you're not allowed to rhyme,
yeah.
And you're not allowed to point at what you're like something.
Yeah, like if it was
room,
a microphone,
or sounds like,
or if it was a will,
which is rhyming, I guess.
Best guy in the room.
Sounds like Enos.
Right, ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
Right, you use it for mopping up spillages in
a
kitchen.
A broom?
No, mopping things up.
A sponge?
No.
A cloth?
Oh.
A J cloth?
Your mum collects them.
Tea towels?
Yes. the bit which links
excellent.
Like two wheels
excellent.
Together.
An axle?
Yes. You blow it and it makes a high pitched sound.
Balloon? A whistle!
Opposite of an acid.
Ready?
Oh,
you got three!
Three!
So you moved six.
I can't keep that up the whole game, by the way.
Are we ready?
30 seconds on the clock.
We're on 3, 2, 1, go!
Right, you put them in your eyes, they're not like glasses. But
contact lens?
Yeah. Scottish, like a skirt.
Kilt.
Fuck you.
It's like two pieces of bread and you put filling in the middle.
Sandwich!
You put money in it and you can park in places.
Oh, I don't know, pass. Blank.
Fucking hell.
It's
that
like.
Was so easy.
Parking meter.
Yeah.
Fuck off!
Too late.
Well, I said parking.
No.
Shit!
Was he halfway?
Does he get that or not?
What was it?
No, that is not gone. That
was
screaming.
Was marking me, but it was like three questions
sorry,
too late.
Yeah.
Sorry. No, we tried that before and we didn't get it.
Long gone. We didn't get it.
Cool.
Come on, fucking hell.
You two.
Put
them back.
Come on, boys.
Put them down.
It's a gold team. It's a gold team. The fucking gold team. Gold team.
The gold team.
Yeah, that is very
optimistic. Very optimistic.
Who's doing it first?
You want to time it?
Yep. Who's doing it first?
Who's doing it first?
Who's describing?
I will describe.
Who's
okay,
prescribing?
Cool. Lawrence
no,
is describing.
Do you want to describe? Doesn't matter.
He's raving.
Let's just do it, right?
Raving and he's prescribing.
So what have I got to do? Object.
Object, okay. Doctor. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Pass. old pen, an old pen made of a feather. Yeah.
Something that you hold stuff in made of plastic.
Bag.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Exploding Ooh. Mounting.
Volcano.
Yeah.
Oof.
Pass. Something in Rome where people perform.
But Colosseum.
No. Okay. Pass. A big rock.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
Is that four?
Four.
Yeah.
Four.
So you're two heads.
What do I do with this?
You give them to me.
Someone will weigh out in front. We storm into the lead.
Didn't we in the lead?
Okay, Kier, do you want to go first or do you want me to go first?
I'm ready.
Nope. You sit on it and they're kind of like hippie and cool and
futon.
Soft. And they're like in a
stool. I don't know.
I
know it.
And it's Scottish also, and you blow into it and make a noise.
Bagpipes.
Yep. You punch people with them on your
fists.
Hands.
Oh, hands. Bollocks! Boxing gloves!
No. Bollocks! No. Oh, that's the end of the time, is it?
Yeah, I shout bollocks now.
What was it?
Didn't you get the memo?
You should have just said, something that you get,
something that you get deep when you're fisting.
What was the circular, thing?
The circular thing?
Circle.
Yeah. So at the end of round one, we've got...
Red, blue and yellow. Red, blue, and yellow. So these three teams are all neck and neck. These two here, these ones.
They're getting left behind.
They're in front.
They've got a head. They're like here walking with you to a shot.
Yeah, that's it. They think they're too cool for us, but they'll come crawling back.
Right, round two.
Yeah.
Red.
Round the dots.
Okay.
All right. Wait. What are we doing? What is that nature?
What you're doing? Yeah. You're holding your horses.
Or is it nurture?
Holding your horses.
What then?
Nature.
Okay, Luke.
Three, two, one. Fight!
Okay. It's another name for a donkey, but not an ass.
Mule.
Yeah. Okay. So it's like an oyster that has a pearl inside it.
Like an oyster that pass.
Okay. A Christmas tree and it has red berries on it.
Holly.
Yeah. A bird, but not a pheasant, and Alan...
Partridge.
Yep. Yes. What is that? Okay, so it's like a really big black monkey.
Bang!
That's it.
Yes.
That was three.
That doesn't count.
That doesn't. I just needed the sense of...
Wow.
Cool.
Gorilla.
Right.
No, is it a gorilla?
Damn right.
Two, one, go!
Traveling folk. Singular.
Pass.
Easy!
Okay, something that lives in your body and feeds off of it, like you don't want it. It kind of attaches
to
it.
A virus?
No, it's kind of like. Think of another word. It's kind of like
bacteria?
It's something that. Like an animal that kind of comes in, like a tapeworm. What was that?
Sharp kid.
He just said it!
I heard that, so I can't say it.
Okay, thanks, kid.
Very honest, you get a point, okay. For
like
being honest.
Woolly, covered in wool.
Oh,
animal,
shit, round,
lamb,
that's
round.
Over.
Sheep, yeah. We didn't get any.
No, you got one for being honest.
Shit, though.
Right, you are on action, so it's ing words.
Ing words.
Words ending in ing.
Oh, that's the worst one.
Except occasionally you don't...
That's the worst one.
So just remember ing. Am I allowed to make the movement?
You are allowed to make the movement.
I'm allowed to make the movement.
No, you're not allowed to make the movement at all.
I'm not allowed to make the movement.
Right. Not at all.
Three, two, one, go.
If you were to grab someone like inappropriately, you could like grab their arm.
Clutching.
No.
Touching.
No. It's...
Okay, it's definitely fisting.
Right. If you used to work out sum.
Adding.
No.
A multiply
more sophisticated word. Multiplying. What we're doing right now, what we're doing of this...
Talking.
No, no.
Chatting.
What are we doing?
Recording. Filming.
No. Yes! Don't know that. Motherfuck.
Oh! That's the worst
that
one.
Was shit.
That's so hard to do.
Boom!
We are nature.
Nature,
know,
not nurture.
Nature, guys.
Nature.
Nature.
May I ask somebody if on this card they've got they've spelt the nature one wrong? Because I'm not sure I've ever heard of this. I think it's supposed to be something with two Z's.
Are you doing me?
You've described it.
Okay. Have a look.
I've got a guess now.
Man on.
I don't know. If that looks.
That is a thing.
I don't know if that's from.
There we go.
Yeah.
That's okay. Very rude.
Well, I'm not going to do that one.
That's just a cheap shot to call me a name, wouldn't it, Will?
Right, ready?
Three, yeah. Two, fucking one, go.
Pass.
Pass. It's a type of fly, it's a colour, and also it's a...
blue ball.
Yep. Not an alligator.
What
fucking hell. What the fuck? Never smile. I'm going to read this one later, but pass. You get them in Chinese, they're little white sort of things.
Boston cookies.
No.
Prawn crackers.
No, pass. It's a type of nut, and you might get them on your mid-region. A nut, kiss, nature. okay, they're green,
nuts,
and they jump out of the grass.
Time!
Oh, God.
A nut!
Alright, so round two. That was hard.
Round two, right. Are we ready? It's red. Rebecca and Ross, the red team, yeah. Get it on, go! 3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, a religious ceremony that they do to babies with water.
Christening.
Kind of, it's very close.
Chopping.
Babying?
Babying?
A person who lives way out.
Baptizing.
A person who lives way out on their own, out in the sticks.
A hermit.
Yes. Another name for a ghost?
A ghoul.
No, pass.
A demon.
Pass.
A ghost.
Pass.
No, you said ghost.
Pass. Something you sleep in.
A sleeping bag.
And it's like a bed.
Stop! You're out of time.
2 points.
Pieces of cot. You piece of shit. Cracking round there, Rebecca.
Blue team, blue crack. Team, blue team.
Shit!
Get the stop properly. Three, two,
and a one, go!
It's like what pilots do when shit goes wrong. They.
Ejecting.
Yeah. It's something at the start of, like, usually in a story.
The beginning.
Yeah.
Well done.
You fucking asshole.
Usually, when nuclear waste goes into like a river or something, what does it do?
Polluting.
Nearly.
Intoxicating. Dirtying.
Pass.
Two.
Contaminating.
That's good. I should have got that.
Hand them over.
You've got that bit wrong.
Hand him over.
I'm going to do this one from the perspective of Will's chin.
Chin cam. Right, so what we're going to do is it's now the gold team.
Is it recording?
Oh.
Aww.
You tricked me.
Amazing.
You little arsehole.
Right, it's the gold team now. So what are you doing here? Oh, you've got it, so it's recording me. not from the perspective of my fucking chin.
Score through these, or do I have to wait until...
Okay, here we go.
No, you have to
three, two, one, go.
Pass. Famous film, Humphrey Bogart. Oh, shit. Aeroplane. Oh, shit. Yeah. Casablanca.
Yes!
One. Okay.
Don't throw them.
I don't know. Capital. People. Big city in New York. Not the capital. Oh, shit. I said it. capital of... Okay. Where all the posh people live in London?
Shoreditch.
The highest price on Monopoly.
Oh.
Mayfair. Yes. Place in South Africa.
Twat!
Cities. Oh, God. Fucking bollocks.
I'm trying to decipher which end we're taking them from.
I was taking them from the arse end.
Go from the arse end.
Right, who do you want to do?
Critical hit.
We are on person.
Contenders!
Ready!
Gladiators!
Ready!
Yes!
3, 2, 1!
Guy who owns Virgin.
Richard Branson.
Yep. Well, he's all the long way around. Working 9 to 5.
I don't know. Pass.
Oh, come on, man.
Fuck you.
That cried something.
He cried wolf. Yeah, you'd be Little Red Riding Hood.
What's the
Little
story?
Red Riding Hood.
Someone and
something in the just shepherd in the
bollocks, fucking bollocks, over, over. Bollocks, it's all over.
Round four.
Too much away there. Well, like that. Something.
Sweet Jesus.
Oh shit.
Jesus.
What does that one mean?
This is interesting.
Drew. You know the rule on this one.
This is a spade. We call a spade a spade.
It has this on it, and then you read out whichever one has this little symbol next to it.
Okay.
And it can be anything. Anything.
Does anybody have to?
Okay, well, Drew, explain the rule out loud into the mic.
I have an all-play question here. We have an all-play question here, and the rule is you read out whatever has a spade in, and whatever happens, you have to read it out to everyone, and whoever gets it first gets essentially steals
so
your
not,
go.
So it's not
so
just me.
Steal the go.
Right, okay, so you know I made you watch that Disney movie.
Tarzan.
And I really fucking hope you paid attention.
Frozen.
So it has an owl in it.
Tangled.
What is the name of the owl?
Oh, shit.
Derek.
Sword in the stone.
Twelve.
King of
Merlin.
Archimedes.
Fuck you. Fucking cunt.
Fuck you.
Yes.
Oh, God.
Thank you. That's all right. Yeah,
no. Archimedes. Fuck it. No.
Nightmare. Right.
Fucking awesome.
Okay, that's fine.
Archimedes.
Right, that's
Archimedes!
Archimedes!
He's
fucking
all up for us again now.
It's fine, man.
That's the loudest anyone's ever shouted Archimedes.
Ever.
Do you not like that film, Rebecca?
Huh?
Oh no, you didn't like the film.
No,
you
didn't
like the film. Oh,
it could have been. You have shown me about a million Disney films. I was like, oh fuck, which one's gonna be?
Yeah, they all have owls in them.
The second you
that's
said
one
that,
of the
I was
best.
Like, oh shit, that could be.
That's
any
one of the best. That one. He's a fish. Then he's
bloody
a squirrel.
Try,
then he's a big tool.
Then he's a no. Then he's a. Then he fights the witch, and he's a dragon. But then he becomes bacteria. That's how you beat a dragon. But beat bacteria.
What's that?
Sword and Stone.
That's how you beat aliens.
I don't remember him fighting
the
dragon.
Ages.
Yes, the witch.
Does he not just pull the sword out?
The witch and they turn into animals.
Madam Mim.
That's it.
Madam
All I remember Madam is him fighting.
What's that song?
Madam Mim.
Marvelous, magical.
Who?
Madam Mim.
There you go.
Drew.
Round.
3.
Fuck.
2.
Wait. I'm not ready.
3, 2, 1, fight.
Go.
Or if you're brave, you have this. If you're brave, you know, you're
courage.
Someone with yes or
fuck. Oh, you
if you were getting past something like a handicap, you would be good, like a word for it because like in, you know, even though you have this, you are good. This one.
I think Drew's ruined this.
I'll pass
sorry,
this.
Man,
okay, so if
that's
you
Drew.
Were to
time's running out, Drew.
If you were looking for
if you were to
that was despite that was despite and that was
despite you're an object. Okay,
forward a little bit.
3, 2, 1
Kids proposing cheating.
It's not a knife, it's not
a
spoon,
it's a fork.
Yeah. You put flowers in it.
Vase.
You get a signal from it if you like listen to the radio and stuff. It's on top of
cars.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like a burp.
A fart.
A bench. it's like a...
I hate you guys.
So everything's a fart.
It's like a big D-shaped guitar.
A banjo...
It's a fucking harp! Jesus Christ!
What is it, Beverly?
It's a harp, isn't it?
It's a Willy D.
It's a harp.
It's a harp.
Of course it's a harp. You said it wasn't.
Idiot. It's not like a D-shaped.
Everyone point at the tree.
It's not like a D-shaped.
It's more like a V shape.
Point at him.
Point at him. Or a V.
Point at him. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a harp. Oh! Sorry,
get back.
You!
Bollocks! So it's gold team. Go for gold. Three, two, one. Go.
Pass. Pass. Oh, it's like the pace of a song.
Speed.
Like what me and Drew are in the band, yes. Oh, God. It's like, wah!
Lunge.
Wah! No, like if you used to, if you're fucking a person.
penetrate.
No. Okay. It's a star sign.
Pisces.
No, I think it's the fish.
A Pisces?
No!
Gemini?
No! Goat then!
Capricorn?
No!
Cancer! Cancer!
Oh God!
Goat is
No, he's Sagittarius! Oh, what was that? That's the bull!
That's the archer!
Oh shit!
That's one of the star signs!
But you only got 10 seconds to try all 12. Thrust!
I love that pin when you're just like, it's like, wah!
Doing care.
Hold up, in there, mate.
Ooh. I've done it.
Not them ones, you haven't.
Sorry. Oh, one sec. Can I get one angle for
right.
this whole one?
And Kit, Kieran and I are on nature. Okay.
Okay.
Three,
two, one. Go!
It's like a little squid, it changes colours, it floats along the bottom. But budgies eat them in their cage.
No.
Pass. Beverages described as this in your band. It's a bear, it's like a bear, it eats bamboo.
Oh, it's panda.
Yep. Okay, what is a tree? What type of organism
what
is it?
Is a tree?
It is a plant.
Yep. Pass. Ace Ventura does an impression of one of these animals in the plane. It's a little creature and it gives off light. It's in a cave.
Yeah, you did well there.
That was a glow worm. And the impression of the thing was a yak.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. You can't even do the impression because he says the
word. Yeah. Three, two, one. Go!
Bass. He was the American president who had loads of affairs.
Nixon?
Saxophone.
All of them.
Clinton.
Saxophone. Yes. What's his full name?
I don't know. Oh, something
pass.
Clinton.
They're a Britpop band. Really, really, really famous. They did like Champagne Supernova and all that.
Wonderwall. Oasis?
Yes. Pass. He's a really crazy, like, he's a famous musician who changed his name for a second.
Prince!
Yeah!
I was going to give you Clinton until you said Richard Clinton.
Yeah. I was
thinking
of Richard Nixon.
Should have
it was Billiam.
Is it blues?
Who's asking?
Two's
me,
blues.
I'm asking.
Drew's asking.
Oh, what are you on now?
No way.
Richard. What?
Action.
I'm really sorry.
Action.
That was really bad. I'm so sorry.
I want you guys to die on this one. I hate you.
Okay.
I'm sure
we will, Beverage.
Three, two, one, go.
Okay. What's the second B in BBC? So if you're transmitting,
broadcasting.
Yes.
Cool.
If you are looking at something, if looking
observing.
At someone, if you were kind of
viewing.
Looking someone up and down, you'd be
checking them out. No.
What's do you use to look? What's the
I know it.
Eyeing them up.
Just the first one. That's the one. Okay. If you were sort of trimming the hedges, another word for that. Don't worry. Pass. It's called
that?
Two. That's clipping.
I'm random again.
Oh, shit, course.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Hang on. We were on random last time.
Yeah, we got a point.
You didn't move us.
You didn't move us.
I got 2 points. I swear I moved you, but
no, because we were on random.
You're on
okay.
film.
We're on random.
You're on film.
Yeah.
we can discuss.
Oh shit.
Any discrepancies can be dealt with harshly. I love how much saliva has accumulated on the board.
How many did I get?
From all the shouting.
I thought you only got one, and I thought I moved you.
I'm keeping myself.
No, we're on random. We can watch it back. What's happening there?
No, maybe we just.
Oh god. Oh shit.
This file can't be saved.
Oh. We've got one camera down.
Was Argo here?
Was Argo?
It's your go, yeah.
Please, Dr. Zhivago.
Well,
yeah,
you've got to do one where you read it out to everyone.
Oh. There's everything to play for.
Let's go.
So
I'm reading it
to yourself.
Yeah,
the round.
To everyone.
You've
got to read it to everyone. Go to everyone.
But make it specific.
Oh, yeah, it's specific. It's going.
You might want to take more than once.
Excellent.
If you can't say it, you can pass.
Excellent.
You can pass, but if you pass too much, we will all beat you to death.
That's it, the sack of doorknobs will come into play. Cool. His head will crack like an egg.
A bloody big egg.
Fuck. You have to. Do you not?
Well, you've got three more.
He's having trouble.
he's having trouble.
You're not supposed to look at him first.
that's really quite okay.
Cheeky. So this is not your favourite of these type of things.
Breasts.
But it is Drew's.
Bums.
Tits.
Big old butts.
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
Superhero.
Yeah,
Ross got it.
I said Spider-Man.
Yeah, but Ross got it way before you.
Why didn't you stop when I said it?
That technically was a motion. Technically didn't count.
Right.
So it didn't count, right?
Because you're not allowed.
But yeah, he did it when you got a point.
What
when
did he
do? Said, didn't
I
you?
Get, I didn't
you
point.
Said ejecting. When he did ejecting, he went.
Yeah.
Like what pilots do when shit goes wrong, they.
Ejecting.
Yeah.
Oh.
That is true.
This time we will allow. This time we will allow this. But the next time, mark my words.
What are we going to do, Will?
Wheels at this lamp point.
That's it.
This time it's fine.
Look out, it's Will's warnings.
Three, two, one, go. Oh, hang on, stop.
I'm not even timing.
I ain't got a stopwatch.
My phone's over there.
Cool, we could have had an infinite go there.
What a kerfuffle.
Until I
horrendous kerfuffle.
Okay, three, two, one, go.
Okay, Jailhouse Rock and Hound Dog.
Elvis.
Yeah. And I don't know who that is. I don't know who this is, it's gonna take a really long time.
Are you sure you're looking at the spades?
Okay.
No, person. Person. Do you want person?
I have no idea.
Okay.
Alright, that's really what the fuck?
So Jacqueline.
I don't know who any of these people are. Okay, he went down the river with a slave in a book.
What? Oh, I know by the name.
12 years.
Okay.
Huckleberry Finn. That's the one.
It was Maggie Smith.
Wasted
all
your time.
You wasted all your time.
Good there
try,
he
good
is.
Try. No, we got 1 point.
We
did get 1 point. Oh, sorry.
Huzzah!
I can't remember. Is it me telling you or you telling me?
You telling me. Win this shit.
Fuck him.
You telling me we're doing
world. I'll tell you, we're doing world. What the hell?
He thought that Fiji was Mount Fuji earlier. Blue.
Which colour is the world?
Wait.
Which colour is the world?
The W.
Three.
The double.
Two. One. Wait.
Hold on.
Three. Two. One. Go. Go!
Oh, popular holiday destination.
Can we do that again, please? Because Kate just like pause for listening. Three, two, one, go.
Three, two, one, go.
Not Oxford, best
Cambridge.
University in the country. Their place in America, it is the more recent version of our own country.
New England.
Yep. A race course is there.
Pass. I think I do know it, but...
The place where the wolf is that does all the trading.
The wolf, Wolf Wall Street. Yeah. Wall Street.
Yeah.
Oh, well, we're done. We went over. Cool.
Well, we got three.
Got three.
Oh, shit, out of time.
I looked over when it said 30, so we
were good, good lad.
We'll double task.
We should really give you an extra word for honesty there, but we're not going to.
Fuck you!
You ready?
I'm ready.
You ready?
I'm ready. Three, two, one, go.
They're the biggest trees in the entire world.
Redwood.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's you get milk from it.
Cows.
It's a bird at night.
An owl.
Oh no! It sings. It's very famous for singing. Nightingale. Yes. It's a slithery.
Snake.
But you blow it. It's a flower that you blow, and bits of it fly off.
Oh, definitely.
Yes. There, you get them like in paella. They're like oysters, Shrimp. But
that's a good round.
Five.
Cracking round.
That was a solid round.
We yet to get a good thing.
Five. Question me. Question me.
Question me. Three, two, one, go.
Yeah, I have on a horse.
Saddle.
It's kind of like round the neck thing. It's like when farmers are getting all their crop in, there's a certain time of
harvest.
Year.
Yeah.
It's basically like two people.
Siamese, but a twin.
No, it's just like people. Another... It's just like a husband and wife. Like what else?
A couple?
Yeah.
You got two.
Shit.
Oh, we're on the fucking North Lane.
No, you're not. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, we're all on spades.
All on spades.
Well, we Ross does the countdown.
Ho! He's ready.
What is this?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
order them, boy.
Three. Two. One. Us!
Where they kill cows.
Abattoir.
Yes.
Wow. Ooh. Good for a vegetarian.
It's the bird of America.
Eagle. Yes.
It comes out of a lamp if you rub it.
Light.
No!
Genie.
Robin Williams, Genie. Yes. Oh shit, light. If a brother and sister were to... Oh, no.
Incest.
No, if animals, brother, if they were...
Oh,
Fuck it. Interbreeding.
Interbreeding.
That's not brother and sister, is it?
Okay, we're on a spades question.
Okay.
So which means I'm asking you.
Yep. Try and do it again.
What does spades mean? Oh, anything.
Spades means
so,
shit.
So, is this an all play spade?
Give it a
smile. Yes, it is, yeah.
Give it a smile.
All play spade.
Do it. My darling. Sound like I had a shit and it dropped in the
Come in, Will.
Little nugget.
I'm not going to look because I'm not a cheat. Format.
Say that again for the record.
I'm not going to look because I'm not a cheat.
I don't know what you're going to get before everyone else.
Sly grin.
Are we on a spade? Oh, you need
we're
to get me
spade.
Before everyone else.
Yeah, let's get you before everyone else. Right, kid. Tune into my brain waves, okay? Tune in. Okay.
Get a mind meld on the go.
Okay.
Come on.
Yeah.
So that's it.
Okay. Three, two. It's the thing. It's the thing. We need you.
We need you.
This. Something you call someone, but it's also a female dog.
Bitch!
Damn, he got it first.
Oh,
you wanker. I can't believe that guy's
I was see a double go.
You were second,
Will, that's
yeah.
Why. That's why
don't
we're so good on a team.
Yeah.
A different team, we'd cool. Still.
Don't use the flirt of my teammate.
This is a normal.
No,
this is a normal.
Ready? I'm ready.
I am.
Three. two, one, go.
Opposite spit.
Swallow.
we were talking about it earlier. He did the famous Art David.
Michelangelo.
Yeah.
Two.
Okay. If you leave someone at the altar, you have
jilted them.
Yeah.
Whoa, fucking hell.
Okay, so
that has to be an ing word.
Different to
jilting.
Okay,
that one.
Something to. Oh no! Wait, what's that? No. Oh, it's a bird and it's small. And it's got green on it. And
hummingbird.
Makes little, no.
Kingfisher.
No.
Woodpecker.
It's like a tit, but it's not.
Blue tit. Oh. Green tit.
It's a budgie.
Big tit. Bill Ollie over here.
Woodpecker. Green tit. Wren.
Ross and Rebecca could win on this. Ross and Rebecca could win on this one random question.
Did I ever tell you about the time I saw Bill Ollie? I went up to him and I was like, "Oh, right, Mr. Ollie." His lads occurred behind him and he was like, "Yeah, great."
This is your
Play-Go.
Right, everybody, calm your ears and your voice.
Butter my ears.
What do you mean?
Is it my go?
Because you
want
me
to do this one.
Because this is such a good one.
Okay.
This is the thing now, isn't it?
This is the all play.
Yeah.
Reds would win.
Remember, cryptic.
Okay. No, I'm ready. I've got something. Okay.
Pray silence. We all get it.
Are you ready?
Not ready.
Sorry.
It
doesn't matter.
Okay.
Alright, you know you went to the bake-off this weekend?
Yeah, cake.
What is the last name of the people that were hosting the bake-off?
Smith! Ward.
Almond.
Yes!
Almond.
Well done. That was good.
That would have been
so now you get almost.
If you get three.
If you get three, you've won.
What's the bit in the middle?
So we're action.
Yeah.
You get to distract them now. Though.
What's the bit in the middle for?
It's a
spinny thing.
I don't know. I never play that rule.
Three. No one plays that rule.
No one plays that rule. Who needs that rule? Three.
Losers.
Two. One. Go.
One action, right?
Okay,
yeah. And when you're sleeping, you're
dreaming.
No, you're recovering in a way.
Resting.
Yes. when you're grabbing onto something, like if you're
holding,
hanging onto a rock,
clutching.
You're
I don't know.
Pass. When you're seeking something and you're getting closer and closer and
looking.
Closer. Missiles do it.
You got one. You're on Worlds.
That one was bringing.
Okay.
No, there was two.
Chance. Chance.
We got all the chance.
We got
all the chances. No. A good way to describe this. Okay. He's an actor who's in a lot of films with Julia Roberts, famous for having a hamster up his ass.
Richard Gere!
Oh, damn it.
Damn it. That's a long shot.
I didn't know about the hamster up the ass bit.
Yeah, what's that about?
It would have said
straight
it
up your
sounds
ass.
Like.
Don't have to do it if I know what it is.
Yeah.
Well, that's one of those straight up your ass.
Yeah. I'm watching you.
Craning neck, Mr. Neck.
You gherkin neck.
He's Fraser craning his neck.
They're shaped like a little you.
See, I don't know how the phrase is.
Pick another one.
So
just say it.
Can I just.
No, you
can,
not if you
just
know it.
One.
Oh,
not
right,
if you know
okay,
it.
If you really can't do it.
I'm just going to say what it is. And okay,
just
to be
just
quick.
Get me.
Um,
Patrick Swayze.
It's a
immigration.
It's a blood sucking.
Leech!
Let me punch you, please.
I just said. doesn't that highlight how many animals are in the world that will suck your blood?
It's a jackal.
The next one,
jackal. I kept saying vampire about 10 times.
Leech! Alright!
Did you say vampire?
Never mind. All I had was blood sucking. I was like, vampire!
You, say it was
you got vampires on the brain.
That was
holy shit.
One, two,
you need four to win.
You need four to win.
What
oh
the hell
god, this will be
doing?
The greatest
I think that camera's
win.
It's not going to happen.
In articulate history.
It's not going to happen. I said hype it up. I didn't judge Graham. Don't try and put a zombie on Orlando's room.
Okay.
Fuck you.
Forever.
Just like we are. We're finished!
Three!
Nature.
Two.
Bollocks.
Two.
One.
Fuck.
One.
Go!
Two. Go!
Three.
Big wooden thing with lots of leaves on.
What branch? Tree?
The opposite of an alligator.
Crocodile.
Hey.
I recognise that.
We already had that one. But no, that's not a point.
They're really vicious. They're on the river. They're white and they're owned by the queen. Well, they're not owned by the queen, but they're like you know.
That's a swan.
Oh, who won this?
Who's your
Ross? Look there. Who won this?
Is that you?
Yeah, but we missed the mustard.
Oh shit, this is the thing.
No, we've already had
ours.
Oh, you've
already done it. Who's yellow?
There we go. Wait, ready, Will?
Three, two, one, go.
Pass. It's a little rodent in the park. It's got a fluffy tail.
Rabbit.
Oh, fuck you. It's red or grey.
Squirrel.
Yes. no, pass. He was the dictator of Iraq.
Saddam Hussein.
Yep. If you are offering your services for free, you are
a slave.
No, oh, fuck off. fuck off.
I don't think they offer.
Confiscating. No, Oz just said it. it's a bird, and it goes. Right.
Sorry.
We got two.
Slave.
No, slave.
What? You're offering a
volunteer.
Yeah, it's volunteer.
It's a slave.
You offer your services for free.
You're a slave.
Is that the wrong side?
Yeah. I point it towards whoever's team is next.
Okay, this one's flipped around, so let me just.
We're in good. We can just be
like a distal world where we can put you guys off now because it's like that close.
Steve Ferry.
Three.
Steve Ferry.
One.
Hip it, dip it,
dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it,
So now
for
play.
People who missed the description because of Will singing,
that was the point of distracting them.
So the answer was FEK podcast.
Whee!
And so I said, hosted by a bunch of wankers.
We've come to the end of the second series of the FEK podcast.
And it's a very sad time. Lots of mixed emotions. What are we going to do next?
And from our deepest heartfelt feelings, we will see you next time.
Oh, that makes sense. You got anything to say?
What Will said didn't make any sense.
Well,
and we are a very factual programme.
To be honest.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah. Well, I think the only way we can exit this is with a song, so. When things are like bad.
Hey, get real!
make you mad.
Other things just make you swear and curse.
Like that.
Come on, when it's chewing on life's gristle, that rumble, give a whistle. And this will make things turn out for the best. So always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life.
Rotten.
There's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and dance and smile and sing.
Yeah.
When things seem jolly, something. And this is all the better. Oh, always look on the right side of life. Always look on the light.
When life's a piece of shit,
always look on the bright side of life.
Sony, the end of the podcast.
Don't worry. Life's a piece of shit.
You can always
shit on it.
Bye, everyone.
Come back again.
I fucking hate all of you!
Oh shit!
To make us do another one!
I'm looking sneaking himself in at the end there.
Is that the end?
Yeah.
Oh, see you later, guys.
Alright, guys.